Smoking. You guys are smoking, smoking, smoking. Thank you guys so much for bringing toys today. This is my first time at Harley, and I'm so darn pumped to be here. Thank you, Tim Bishop, for having me here. Finally, I can play a little bit 38 special, you know what I mean?
Someone to believe in. I'm cool with this 25 minutes in, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, they're on. They're going to come on and back you up for a jam after that. If you have anything. Hey, Chris.
Hey guys, Milton, I'm gonna sit down and get personal with you if that's cool. Thank you guys so much for bringing out the toys today. It makes a difference. It's why I play guitar. My mama got me a musical instrument in second grade. And then I became a Marine after that. And I'm still a Marine.
Combat Marine.
Combat Marine, yes, sir. And there's our organization down there, Misfit Warriors. I would love for you guys, my tip jar is for the organization, so it's not for me. If you feel like you want to help out, our organization only takes care of kids in Brevard County of veterans. So we don't spread that, we don't spread stuff out everywhere. It's only for people around you that you don't see every day. And I was one of those kids. Okay, my dad got messed up in the head with PTSD. My grandpa fought out of foxholes in Japan against the Japanese, and I did my time in Desert Storm as well. So all of us have been combat, and that tent over there, we're all the way at the end. That little tent down there is all about us combat Marines in Brevard County. We're not a monster organization. We do not, we have no overhead. We don't spend any money. Every dollar that you put towards us will go out to kids and we'll make a difference. I brought three guitars today for kids and learn how to play guitar.